Okay, hello students. In previous video I showed you two problems. In exercise 1, page number 2, we did two problems. Before going to exercise, you must write right side date and page number of that exercise. Okay, margins clearly and write neatly. And first problem completed in this video only. Second problem I given as a homework, and two problems. Your answers are there. See, you have to check. Okay. They are asked biggest integer, smallest integer and between integers. And comes to third problem. Write the following integers in ascending order. What is mean by ascending order? Smallest to biggest. In question he given. Mostly they will not give in exams. Okay. Ascending means we know. Smallest to biggest. Some integers he only given. Minus 5, 2, 1, 8. Minus 8. Before going to ascending order anything, answer writing ascending order AO. Must write AO, then only start the answer. Minus 5, 2, 1, minus 8 is there. Means smallest number, which one is there? Minus 5, don't say. Negative is there, means smallest become biggest. Biggest become smallest. Biggest 8 is, minus 8 is there. So, see, this is the smallest number, minus 8. Minus 8 after? Minus 5. First negative numbers will come. Then comes to positive numbers. In positive numbers, smallest number is 1. Next 2. Okay, understood? When integers given mean, first give preference to negative numbers. Here 2 negative numbers are there. Minus 5 and minus 8. 2 in 2 negative numbers, which is the smallest? Minus 8. Okay, cleared? Now another two problems also there. Do that. Now comes to fourth problem. In fourth problem, write the following integers in descending order. Descending order means biggest to smallest. Before going to what we have to write? DO. DO means descending order. Descending order, biggest number. In three integers, he given three only. In three integers, we have to write first biggest integer. Here first biggest means give preference to positive numbers. Positive numbers, positive integers not there in this. So all are negative only. In negative, which is the biggest? Minus 2. Next minus 3. Next minus 5. Same question and answer same is this. Second problem. In second problem, minus 8, minus 2, minus 1. Here also all negative numbers only given. So descending order. Why I am explaining this problem? Because here question and answer same came. No madam, once again you will write this also same. That's why I am giving explanation once again. Descending order. What is mean by descending? Big to small. In minus 8, minus 2, minus 1, which is the biggest integer? Minus 1. Because minus 1 is right side to minus 2. Okay. Next, minus 8 integer, right side which integer is there? Minus 2. Minus 1, next integer, biggest after? Minus 2. Next, minus 8 is there. Okay, third one you can do. Okay, cleared. In next, fifth problem, represent 6, minus 4, 0, 4 on a number line. So 6, minus 4, 0 and 4 also there. So how many integers? 1, 2, 3, 4 integers are there. 4 integers we have to show on a number line. Number line means make a line on that we have to show numbers. Okay? Like this. One line with the help of scale make middle 0 and right side integers are positive, left side integers are negative. Right side integers positive. Positive. Positive integers, which one given? 4 and 6. So up to 6 only make. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One extra I given. Okay. Next, left side integers are negative integers. Opposite way going. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6. Up to minus 4, okay. If 2 given means it will look nice. Okay, so this is number line. A number line he showed to represent. Represent which one? 0. First. Next, 6. 4. Minus 4. okay. Represent this integers means 6 where is there? Completed. Next minus 4, completed. 0, completed. 4, completed. Which one you are showing on that number line, you have to circle it. Okay, cleared? Represent, show on a number line means how to show all our integers given. But he said to show only these integers. That's why we are making circle. Okay? Easy problem. This one also important. And sixth problem is fill the missing integers on a number line given below. He given one number line. 0, 4, 8, minus 5, minus 9 given. Middle some integers not given. In middle which one you are not given? Once you draw in a question, okay, with a pencil to your writing drawing, which one answers is there with blue pen to write there only. In question only you are writing this question. Fill the missing integers on a number line. Down you are making one line with the pencil to 0, 4, which one given in question that you are writing. And with the blue pen to you are writing answers. Which one answers? In middle 0 to 4, which one integers are there? 1, 2, 3. Like that numbers with the blue pen to you are writing. Okay, next to 4 after he not given. 5, 6, 7. 8 after also one dot is there. That is 9. With the blue pen to, I have to be 8 after one dot is there. So with the blue pen to write answer. Left side also 0 after up to minus 5 he not given. In between which one integers will come here to minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. With the blue pen to. Next minus 5 after minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Okay, clear? This one homework. And seventh one, he only totally given everything. Depending on number line, you have to complete the these questions. Write the temperature of the cities marked on it. On number line, he given temperatures of the cities. Ooty temperature 15, Bangalore 20, Nainital minus 5 before 2 Celsius before given. Manali given, Kasauli given. So Nainital where is there? 0 to you are counting. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Means Nainital is minus 3. Next minus 5 after also minus 6, minus 7. Minus 8, minus 7. With the pencil to this right. Then down which one question is given that you have to fill up. Try to do it. Afterwards I'll explain. Okay? Okay. Your homework is 6th and 7th problem. If you are not having anything, this in this video only totally I showed exercise. Okay? Exercise questions, everything I am showing, that pass it and write.